Have a nice day, children. Today we are going to see the vocabulary part in Unit 4 Prose Part, the Attic, in our English class. Already we have studied about compound words. It is a combination of any type of parts of speech. Here we are seeing two-storied. Here this is the compound word in this sentence. And then we can separate a compound word into noun plus verb or verb plus adjective or adjective plus noun. Like that we can split that compound word. The owner of the tea shop, now over 60, realistic appearance, this white, neatly combed. Here neatly combed is the compound word. His nerves seemed overwrought for some reason. Here overwrought is the compound word. Now is a combination of two or more words. Each one function as single unit meaning. Noun plus noun, kitchen, garden. You can say another example, classroom. Then noun plus verb, mouthwash, hand wash. Verb plus noun, watchman, playground. Another one example is given. You can add your own examples also. Then preposition plus noun, overcoat. You can split each word separately and each have a unit one. Here preposition, parts of speech, preposition. என்ன செஞ்சுருக்காங்கம்மா நவுனும் கம்பைன் பண்ணி கேட்டிருக்கோம் அந்த காம்பவுண்ட் வேர்ட்ஸில். நெக்ஸ்ட் ஜெரன் ப்ளஸ் நவுன், ப்ளீச்சிங் பவுடர், ஐஎன்ஜி ஃபார்ம். ஜெரண்ட்னா என்னதுமா ஐஎன்ஜி ஃபார்ம் ஆஃப் வெர்பு. ஸோ ப்ளீச்சிங் பவுடர், வாஷிங் மிஷின். நவுன் ப்ளஸ் ஜெரண்ட், ஹவுஸ் கீப்பிங், பேர்ட் வாட்சிங். நெக்ஸ்ட் அப்ஜெக்டிவ் ப்ளஸ் ப்ரிபோஷன் ப்ளஸ் நவுன். ஈச் ஒன் டேக்ஸ் நாட் ஓன்லி எ சிங்கிள் யூனிட் ஆஃப் வேர்ட் பட் ஆல்சோ இட் கேன் டேக் மோர் தென் one unit. So adjective plus preposition plus noun, good for nothing. Adjective, preposition, noun, fit for anything. Like this we can use. Next, noun plus preposition plus noun, mother-in-law. We can divide mother noun, preposition in, and law noun. Similarly, the next exercise is we are going to see how to match the compound words. Rain, rain is matched with fall. Snow, ball, star, light, draw, back, play, playground is there. Fifth one, play thing, lottery, ticket, under. Seventh one, lottery ticket, underworld, man, hole, side, walk, foot, note. So these are the answers for this compound words. Now we are moving to the next exercise where we are filling the blanks with suitable compound word. So now you are watching this. The box is given. So first one, Shiva visited the hair stylist to have a clean haircut. Dharani had given the saris for dry cleaning. The greenhouse is a natural process that warms the earth surface. Never wait for an alarm clock to wake you up. The children were late to class as there was a traffic jam near the toll plaza. Next, the government expects every individual to promptly pay the income tax. These are compound words which are given in the brackets. You are filling with the suitable compound word. People usually wear sunglasses during summer. The patients were asked to sit in the waiting room until the doctor arrived. The teamwork, we are able to multiply our output. The room was looking bright with a colorful wallpaper. Now we are moving to the prefixes. So in English language, you can form new words by a process called affixation. Affixation means adding prefix, suffix to the end. Prefix means adding a word to the beginning of the, adding an affix to the beginning of the word is called prefix. Similarly, adding an affix to the end of the word is called suffix. So affixation means adding affixes to the root word to form a new word. For example, you see, we cannot add as we wish ma illiterate il is the affix used here. We cannot use unliterate like that. We cannot use. So there are apt affixes which can be put in front of given word or at the end of a given word. Now here illiterate, disqualify, supernatural, suburban, malnutrition. So we have underlined, they are the prefixes. Beginning of the word means prefix. Suffix na enaduma end of the word. So idu neenga padichirupinga prefix suffix ngiradhu. But and the enna affix nu affix na first endha லெட்டர்ஸ் அட்டாச் பண்ணுறோமோ ஒரு வேர்டுக்கு முன்னாடி அது ப்ரிஃபிக்ஸாக மாறுது. அதே தான் அந்த அஃபிக்ஸை வந்து எண்ட் ஆஃப் த வேர்டில் அட்டாச் பண்ணோன்னா அது சஃபிக்ஸ். நம்ம விருப்பத்துக்கெல்லாம் போட முடியாதுமா கரெக்டாக அந்த என்ன சைல்டுஹுட்டுன்னு தான் சொல்லுவோம், சைல்டு மென்ட்னு சொல்ல மாட்டோம், சைல்டு ஷன்னு சொல்ல மாட்டோம். அது மாதிரி கரெக்டான சஃபிக்ஸும் கரெக்டான ப்ரிஃபிக்ஸும் ஆட் பண்ணால் தான் அது மீனிங்ஃபுல் வேர்டு. இதையும் படித்தா தான் உங்களால் எழுத முடியும் சரியா. யூ கெனாட் கெஸ் யுவர் ஓன் answer and write. We have to be apt with answering the given question. Form new words by adding appropriate prefix or suffix. Accurate means inaccurate. Sometimes miss or dis can be added. Understand, misunderstand. Next to practice, small practice. Technology, biotechnology. Fashionable, different, difference. Oh, we can add indifferent or we can add suffix means difference, differently like that. Child, childish. Next, national, international, original or aborigine. Aborigine we can say or original. Next, enjoy, enjoyable. Now we are moving to the filling the blanks with the appropriate prefix or suffix. He was sleeping comfortably in the his couch. So this is comfortably. In the bracket it is given. Kavya rides a bicycle to school. There was only a handful of people in the theater. It is illegal to cut sandalwood. Bracket it is given and we have given the correct answer. The arrival of the president has been expected for the last half an hour. The man behaved abnormal in front of the crowd. Swati had no intention. We have to use the affix appropriately so that it makes the sentence a meaningful one. Intention of visiting the doctor. Next, the bacteria are so small that you need a microscope to see them scope. So we are here, we are using the apt word as microscope.